Hey everyone, in this video we're covering improving your career using Sekhmet, the Egyptian spirit and god form. Sekhmet is a very interesting spirit for daily routine, enhancing your life as it relates to your daily routine, sort of a Pluto related spirit in terms of planetary magic. Several Egyptians are in their own ways related to the planetary spirits like Saturn, Osiris, and Anubis, sort of Mercury. Sekhmet can change your thinking about your work and career life so that you can see if it is truly what suits you long term and guides you to either build up your current workplace to be better, like the best it can be, or change things completely with a better job, and you just look around for a better job and you realize what topics are places of interest, you know, job, workplaces would be better for you for a career that best suits your life purpose and gives you far greater happiness in general, because a lot of people don't think about career and work life as being something that they can change easily. But when you meditate on it and think about it using the spirits like Sekhmet and sort of attend, you figure out, even Ra, you literally see how you can change your workplace and kind of change your life. Happiness greatly increase your mood by being around people that you enjoy and doing work that you kind of don't regret or kind of feel almost completely aligned with as it relates to your life purpose. But this is about using magic and Sekhmet to sort of amplify your life to either find the proper career or make your current workplace work better for you to the point that you have a career out of your current job. And her other powers are bring you deeper understanding of your money life as it relates to making your budget stronger, then guide you to make things better through better money management in general. So this is about maximizing the money that you have so that you don't have any problems with your current budget, especially if you know that you're somehow not thinking about things correctly. She can sort of shift things so that you just know how to do things without any errors and you have a little extra money on the side saved. And then she can help you change all confusing areas of your life into bringing sort of impossible levels of life and self-understanding, like as a whole, so that you can think from clearer about life as a whole in general. This is about even removing things like religious kind of confusion, personal confusion, belief confusion, life purpose confusion, anything about your life, a love life, a money life, anything that's confusing. She can help you with in terms of understanding things that are extremely confusing to you, like if the military is confusing, if hospitals are confusing, if healthcare is confusing, if religion is confusing. She can help you with that, along with, you know, building up your career life to the point that you have a different routine and you have a different mental routine that can bring you much higher and sort of guide you to much clearer and sort of just better, higher quality of life territory in general. But this has been about improving your career using Sekhmet, the Egyptian spirit. If you'd like to learn more about the Egyptian spirits in general or any other spirits like the Greeks or Vikings, I highly recommend you check out the links below. As always, please have the spirits guide you to where you need to be. Thank you.